What's good, besties? It's your girl Earth Angel naturally all up on your screen. Yeah, what's good? What's poppin'? I miss you guys. Merry Christmas to those of you who celebrate. Happy holidays. I hope you guys enjoyed your Christmas and you ate a lot, because I did. So I hope you did too. And I wish you guys a wonderful and prosperous new year. I hope your resolutions come true and that you stick to them, especially y'all that are planning to join the gym. Stick to it. We can do it, because every year we join and then 3 months later we're like, I'm out. Anyways, today I wanted to do something festive with you guys. So there are a lot of popular Christmas traditions that are celebrated in America and all over the world that we do not celebrate in our own home country. And for me, that would be Jamaica. If you guys don't know, I'm Jamaican. Yeah, just to make you know, I don't know out there, he's Jamaican. So, in case y'all don't know. So, yeah, I wanted to count down the top 5 Christmas traditions practiced in America that we do not practice here in Jamaica. And this should be fun. So, let's just get right into that. Now, coming in at number 5 is Thanksgiving. Now, sadly and unfortunately, we do not have the wonderful joy of having another extra day of free food here in Jamaica. On Thanksgiving, it's just a regular day for us here. Those who have school, go to school. Those who have work, go to work. Those who have nothing to do, continue to have nothing to do. But you know, we participate by wishing you guys on social media Happy Thanksgiving. And for those of you who have relatives over there in America, you know, we would contact you guys, tell you Happy Thanksgiving and so on. So we respect the tradition in America, but we don't really practice it here. But we should, because again, extra day, free food. That's the key point right there. Now, coming in at number 4 is Christmas caroling. So this is something that I wish I would experience here in Jamaica, because how cool it is on Christmas morning to wake up to people singing jingle bells, or silent night. You know, it would be really awesome. But sadly, we do not practice that here in Jamaica. Nah. We're not so festive, so we do not look forward to hearing persons at 5 or 6 a.m. in the morning on Christmas Day singing Christmas carols. It just doesn't happen. Like, people wake you up and people let out them dogs on you. So you do not go to a Jamaican's house and do that. So no, we do not do Christmas caroling here in Jamaica. And now for number 3, it is hanging stockings on a fireplace. Now, first of all, if you guys do not know, Jamaica's in the Caribbean. Yeah, we're in the Greater Antilles in the Caribbean. And it is warm. It is very warm. If you guys did not know, Jamaica is located in the Caribbean. I'm going to see if I can show you like a little map somewhere on this screen. We are really close to the equator. So all year round, it is warm. The only time we experience any drop in temperature in Jamaica where it's a bit cold, where you might want to put a sweater on, is like right now during the Christmas time. So it's usually very warm. So our houses are never built with fireplaces. And if there are homes in Jamaica that have fireplaces, those people are just extra and posh, because we do not need it. It's not needed. You know, so we don't usually have fireplaces in majority of the homes, so we would not have like the stockings on the fireplaces. And then in terms of the stockings, because we do not really, well, I'll get to one part of the stocking later on in the countdown, that would be a bonus. But other than that, we do not really exchange gifts like that. If on Christmas Day, your parents would wrap your gift if they can or they have the time to, and place it under a tree if they have it. Or you just wake up and you get the gift handed to you. It's Merry Christmas. So that's basically it. So we don't do the whole stocking on fireplace thing. Now, coming in at number 2, boss, is building snowmen. Now, as I said for number 3, Jamaica is hot. Really hot. It has never snowed in Jamaica. And if it does, then we can throw our hands up and say the apocalypse is here. Because that just doesn't happen. So we do not really participate in the whole building of snowmen at Christmas time, because we just can't. It's impossible as it relates to like the climate, like science doesn't allow it. So even though this one is kind of a biased or an unfair one, because it's impossible for us to participate that way. But anyways, I don't care. This is my countdown. So I'm putting it number 2. We can't build snowmen, because I want to do that. I want to build snowmen and make snow angels, but we can't do it because Jamaica hot. So yeah, it's number 2. We can't do it. I'm sorry. Now for number 1, it's Santa Claus. Yeah. Old Snake Nick ain't coming to Jamaica. And for one of these reasons, like I said before, is because it's a very hot place. Like, we do not have fireplaces, so therefore we wouldn't have a chimney. So Santa Claus wouldn't have anywhere to come to give us our presents. Other than that, he would have to come through the front door, or for some people the back door, and then we would have find out, and then him entire roast would have get thrown up. So it just wouldn't work out, you know what I'm saying? And then on top of that, like I said, it's really hot here, so we don't have snow. And I don't know if his sleigh can operate without snow. Like, I don't know the logistics and physics behind Santa's sleigh. So for those reasons, we do not look forward to seeing Santa Claus on Christmas Eve to give us presents. So therefore, we do not leave out milk and cookies or any other treats that you guys around the world practice to leave for Santa Claus, because we know he ain't coming. But if y'all have any connections, you know, you can help a girl out and you can contact Santa Claus, write him a postcard, tell him that there is a little island in the Caribbean called Jamaica and the children would love for you to come. So engineer something that can deal with our climate and give us presents. We would love it. Yeah. So do that. Go do that right now. If you guys enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it, then hit that like button. Show my like button some love. Show my like button some love. And subscribe to my channel. If it's the first time you're seeing me, then let me introduce myself. I am Madam Earth Angel Naturally. I make YouTube videos for YouTube. I upload them. I'm Jamaican and I'm cute. So subscribe to my channel and make sure to hit the notification bell as well so that I pop up on your timeline. You know, it's free for now, so why not try it? You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook at earthangel_naturally for Instagram and earthangel_naturally for Facebook. All of this will be in the description bar below, my social media handles and so on. In addition to that, as it relates to Christmas traditions, if you guys have any Christmas traditions that you practice in your home country that you feel is unique to you alone or it might not be celebrated all around the world, then feel free to share those traditions. Feel free to share those traditions in the comment section down below. I can't wait to talk to you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. And until next time, walk good, all you beautiful people out there in the world. Bye, besties.